We are going to do a video on how we get our drinking water and how we filter it. So that'll be up in the, I think it's up here. We'll link it in the card. If it's not there now, that's because it's going to be coming out in a few days. But if you're new and you haven't seen this video yet, it'll be up there. Goodness gracious. So we get asked quite a bit. How come in one of your videos it's snowing and in the next video it's not? Well, I plowed all that snow yesterday, and this is what it looks like today. Ooh, and it's slippery. So we went from 28 degrees and getting a foot of snow to 38 degrees and raining with 30 knot winds. So there you go. Hopefully I won't bust my buttocks while I'm coming out here to give the chickens some food. I thought we'd come in here and give the chickens some food and check on them. Is everybody doing good? Huh? It looks like they think we caught them doing something they shouldn't be doing. How's that? Some new grub's gonna make you happy. So we're gonna get the light turned off, turn the heater on, since we don't need the heater to keep the water from freezing, since it's in the 30s now. Anyways, I just thought, you know, we hover around 32 degrees, so if it falls below 32 degrees, we'll get snow. If it goes above 32 degrees, we get rain. And I thought I'd just take you along, show you what we do when it's snowing. We try to get as much clear, because the rain really washes away a lot of the snow as soon as it warms up and starts snowing, and that's what we want. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. We'll see you next week.